And to the United States, where the Supreme Court there has ruled that abortion clinics in Texas will remain open. It comes after a new state law threatened their closure. In Texas, state officials have imposed harsh regulations on abortion providers. Women's rights groups say that conservatives in the state are trying to shut clinics down for good. The Supreme Court's order means that some 12 services can reopen until a final decision on the matter is reached.